Sam.
Do you see anyone?
If I did, I'd be shooting.
As if looking for something.
She won't get through here. And either the chopper or the search team will crush her friend.
About time. Don't know why Dominguez didn't do it sooner.
I think they know something.
Copy that. Come on. Gotta find out what the hell's going on.
Yeah.
Red out, guns up! Copy that on search.
Sam.
Do you see anyone?
If I did, I'd be shooting.
When I find her, she hit. Come on, Croft. Show yourself. Unless the concealment is completely blocking the heat she gives off, I'll see her.
Operation Lone Wolf. Who chose that name?
More good men down. Something suspicious here.
It's been a while since we heard from the teams at Riverside.
Hey, officer.
It's a recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war. This should help. If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity. Must be Mama Zara.
I always thought her forms of worship were a fun tradition. She was the Incan goddess of grain, and her name means maize mother. So if ever a farmer found a strange maize plant, they would dress it up like a doll in honor of her. She was also the goddess of willow trees, so sometimes the farming communities would hang one of their maize dolls from a willow tree and dance around it for her. Trinity can rot in this jungle. And as for the Paetitian Emperor, not even he can truly understand just what this box is. But I do, and I know it should not be used by just anyone. That would be catastrophic. Only the purest among us should make the decision as to how to wield the power of the silver box. That is why I must hide it.
Team, Croft is on a vector toward your position. I say again, Croft is coming to you.
Jesus Christ.
Shh. We'll get her, sir.
Show me her corpse, and your entire team is next in line for Deacon training. Rourke out.
You heard the man. Let's do this.
She's badly outgunned. You look terrible.
Let's get away!
She's got no chance.
Receiving me. As soon as this is up, we'll use it to...
I'm gonna check it out.
You don't look so good.
I'll tell you!
engage. Man down.
Watch her for sweep. Take point, guns up.
Jonah, come in, please.
He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rock.
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you.